Namaskar, माझं नाव प्रतीक देशमुख. आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू अ स्मॉल स्टोरी. द इयर वॉज 2013. थ्री फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ प्रतीक देशमुख, अमोल गुल्हाने अँड अजित पवार, वी वर हॅविंग अ कप ऑफ टी अँड स्टार्टेड डिस्कसिंग हाऊ लकी वी वर टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ COEP. वी गॉट अपॉर्च्युनिटी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड क्लास लॅब्स and sadly realize that not every institute and the students in India get the same kind of opportunity. We thought that it is a huge gap and needs to be addressed. With that idea in mind, we approached our director, Dr. A.D. Sahasrabudhe sir, Mr. Sanjay Inamdar sir, and Narendra Kale sir, telling them that we want to solve this problem. They gave us a very good approach. They said that follow the path of most resistance. While brainstorming, we came up with a solution for it, the concept that we call as Robolab. Now, what is Robolab? It is kind of a mother lab. As a mother provides every single thing that a child needs, this lab provides all the technological know-how under a single roof at the institutional level. Be it artificial intelligence, robotics and automation, machine learning, AR, VR, you name it, all the offerings that are needed for somebody to literally walk in the lab with ideas and walk out with working models are provided by us. We have already established 45 plus such labs across 14 states in India. More than 12,000 students have directly utilized our lab facilities. Something that we are really proud of are that we have done projects for the Indian military and have in fact literally saved the lives of Indian soldiers. Recently, industry giants like Tata Motors and HP joined hands with us in our journey of taking technology to the masses. Friends, every single lab that we do is like a kitchen that has all the utensils, all the ingredients present in them, and we teach in that how to cook so that the people who are a part of it never die hungry. This is one of the examples of the dishes cooked by some of our students. In our journey so far, we have won various awards. The one that we're really proud of is the smile on the face of our customers. The future holds really promising. We plan on establishing 500 plus such labs and in the process, create a product that would impact the day-to-day life of the people. In this journey of ours, we seek your guidance and blessings in our growth. Thank you.